Dear students, let us discuss this question from the chapter Linear Equations in One Variable. A motorboat goes downstream and covers a distance in 4 hours, while it covers the same distance upstream in 5 hours. If the speed of stream is 3 km per hour, find the speed of motorboat in still water. I hope you understand what is downstream and what is upstream. Let me give you a brief about it. Downstream meaning along with the direction of flow of water, and upstream meaning opposite to the direction of flow of water. First case is downstream, when the boat is moving along with the water, in the direction of water. And upstream meaning when the boat is moving in the opposite direction of water. Now, in this question it is given, a motorboat goes downstream and covers a distance in 4 hours, while it covers the same distance upstream in 5 hours. And it is given that speed of the stream is 3 km per hour. And we have to find the speed of the motorboat in still water. Let the speed of motorboat in still water be x kilometer per hour. X kilometer per hour. Now you tell me, if the boat moves along with the river, it covers the distance in 4 hours. That means downstream distance will be covered in 4 hours. What will be distance downstream? Distance is equal to speed into time. And what will be the speed downstream? It will be x plus 3. Why it will be x plus 3? Because the speed of motorboat and the speed of stream will get added in case of downstream. So it will be x plus 3 into 4. Now what will be the distance upstream? It will be speed into time. And what will be the speed upstream? X minus 3. Because the boat is moving in the opposite direction of the flow of water. So x minus 3 into 5. It is taking more time when it is moving in the opposite direction of the flow of water. Now the distance will be same. So x plus 3 into 4 will be equal to x minus 3 into 5. This implies 4x plus 12 is equal to 5x minus 15. Simplify this linear equation. 4x minus 5x is minus 15 minus 12 minus x is equal to minus 27. X is 27. What is this x? This is speed of motorboat in still water. So required answer is 27 kilometer per hour is speed of boat in still water. I hope the question is clear to you.